leaving a lot later today. Let's see how traffic is. It's 7:53 right now, which I'm often in the office by. This time, Marvin's care has just gotten incredibly time consuming. I guess the whole sitting around waiting for him to eat thing was pretty time consuming, but you know, you could kind of just make the decision to stop that. But now, you know, we have like a very, well, he has more meds, and some of which are given by the feeding tube. But I guess whether it's the feeding tube or not really doesn't make a whole hell of a lot of difference. A better look you get at things. Well, I did come back this way once, so it's pretty muddy. Maybe once it dries, that would be an okay solution to things. Go fast enough, so we get stuck back here. It's ridiculous. Thank you. Paintsville meetup today, so we'll see if anything interesting happens there. Probably not, I mean. I looked at the Red Hat job listings last night, and the only one that looks reasonable is 50% travel, so, you know.